Okay, for the first clue for this scavenger hunt is get help with writing papers. Me and my group has agreed that to get help with writing papers, we all can go to library. Then in the library, we can find so many resources like books, magazines, newspapers, and we can also get help from the librarians, seniors, and of course our friends. Library is the place for getting help with writing papers.
The second clue is something to eat. We can find something to eat in trapezeria, in second floor on building G, building B, or the canteen of Sampoerna University in building G. We can find anything we want, food or drink, whatever you want. Up to you.
For the next is when we want to get money for school, we can go to recruitment room in the first floor, and we can meet Miss Lia. It's when we want to get money from school, money for school, it's related with payment or something else. So we can go to recruitment room in the first floor and meet Miss Lia.
Okay, for the next clue, if we want to get help for finding a job or writing a CV, you can go to alumni center or student affair, and you can meet Bakety, and the room is upstairs, the first room next to the stairs.
Alright, the fifth clue is use computer labs. We all, the students, the college students, can access the computers in the library, the room next to the library. It is in the main lobby, and we can simply go to the room and go access the computer. Sure, there are some rules, and don't be afraid. The rules are on the computer itself.
Okay, the next clue is get help. Let's say or need medicine, you can go to clinic. There's a sideway on behind the building A and building B. It's connected, there's a clinic there, and you can enter it. You can check the schedule of doctor in the door, so you can enter.
So for the next clue is, when you want to find a quiet place to study, you can go to library, you can study there, or you can look for empty class and study there.
For the next clue is, if you want to get academic advising, you can go to counseling room. It's upstairs in building B, and the first room next to the stairs, and you can meet Bakety there and ask her where you can meet with your academic advisor.
And the sixth clue is find books or articles for a research paper. Just like the first clue, we can go to the library. Library provides so many books and articles, both in online and printed ones.
And next clue is exercise or play sport. You can play sport on the soccer field. It's outside of the campus, near main road. And you can play also, and you also can play ping pong or table tennis. Tennis table. It's located on student lounge, and you can play it freely as long as you can have the ball.
The next is, if you want to make a paper copies for your class, you may go to library as well in A building, or you can go to printing corner nearby trapeze. It's gonna be fun as long as you pay.
And the next clue is, if you want to get tutoring for one of your classes, you can find one of your seniors or whoever who want to be your tutor and find a place to study, maybe in class or student lounge or library or wherever.